Good morning, everyone! Welcome back to Zelda, Legend of Zelda Twilight Princess HD. Previously, we've got the Vessel of Light from the Spirit of Lake Hylia. So, let us go on and continue to collect the Tears of Light. Might as well go back in to see if we missed anything first. Well, it doesn't look like we can get up there just yet, but not falling asleep, Midna. All right, doesn't hurt to check anyway. There's one of the bugs. That's one of the tears. And shadow beasts. Come here. Gotcha. Now that that's out of the way, let's find the rest of the bugs. I heard something. There'd be something here. Definitely something up there, but maybe we can't get it yet. Yeah, something tells me we can't get there just yet. There's one of the bugs. if you blow that brass whistle, that monster bird just might come back. Even if you can't play it for yourself, maybe you can sit there and howl the same song. Doesn't hurt to collect a few extra treasures. Now to hitch a ride. Missed it. Well, we got two of the tiers, but we crashed. Yes, try it again. Got him. Nothing bug, why is it so big? Hey, it's a statue. Pitch. There we go. Now with this melodic hound howl out of the way, all we need to do now is find the hero Shade and we'll be able to learn a new technique. Let teachings of old pass to you. Take sword in hand and find me. Looks like those Zoras are going to find Prince Ralse. Damn it. Okay, I think we just passed the... make that shadow beast. Gotta take care of the lone one first. Killer. Take care of all three of them at once. And with that, we've made another portal. Might as well see if there's any bugs in Hyrule Castle. And if I'm looking on the map, there should be some. In here. Got him. Maybe in here. Okay, how hard can finding the rest of these bugs be? And coming up across the bridge that nearly set us on fire. Might as well warp to what, like, hell yeah. Maybe up in Zoro's domain. There's the bug. Got him. Looks like we have no choice but to jump. Only two left. What's going on? There should be one more. Where could that last tier be? What? There it is. What's going on? This is weird. In the middle of the lake? Well, might as well warp there to find out. Looks like it's gonna be a big one. Something tells me we have a boss battle on our hands. Yup, that's one big bug. It must be the queen of the dark insects. Alright, got him! Queen Bug has been exterminated. And with that, we've gathered all the tears. The vessel of light is full of tears, and the light has returned to this area. You make sure to get that last few shadow now. See you. My name is Lenaru. Your efforts have at last restored each of us light spirits in Hyrule. O hero chosen by the gods, the dark power that you seek, it waits in a temple set in the bottom, in the bed of the Lake Hylia. But before you seeking it, you must now bear witness to something and never forget it. You must know that it was the will of the goddess that we lock away the forbidden power. Get ready for a creepy cutscene. When all was chaos, the goddess descended and gave order and life to the world. They granted power equality to all who dwelt in the light, and then returned up to the heavens. The lands the goddesses descended came from known as the Sacred Realm. For ages, people had lived at ease, content in mind and body. But soon the world of the Sacred Realm spread through Hyrule and a great battle assumed. Thank you.
among the living in the light, interlopers who excelled at magic appeared. Wielding powerful sorcery, they tried to establish a dominion over the sacred realm. Yep, creepy. It was then that the goddesses ordered us, the three light spirits, to intervene. We sealed away the great magic that those individuals had mastered. You know this magic. The power you seek is the fused shadow. O chosen by the goddesses, beware. Those who do not know the danger of wielding power before long will be ruled by it. Never forget that. Dark power that you seek is within the sleeping lakebed temple in Lykhalia, Lykhalia. Yep, definitely one of the creepiest scenes in the game. Well, it looks like our next priority is to rescue Prince Ralse. So I hope you'll join me in the next video as we do that. Yeah, unfortunately, that's all the time we have, so, like I said, hope you'll join me in the next video. Until then, I will see you all later.